Alright, it's just after 8 o'clock. We've finished the morning chores. Gonna go take a drive around the pastures again just to check on the animals. Everything's looking good. We were up pretty late last night, working on field 9 till it got good and dark. Couldn't really see much anymore. And then we took our old pigs to market. And then we called it a night. The harvester and the fence are still parked up at field 9. There's just a little bit of harvesting to complete yet, so when we finish with the drive around, we'll head up there with the truck and the trailer to get the last of the barley off the field. We'll finish baling or start baling again. We'll probably lease one of those mechanical loading bale trailers. He looks like he's on a mission. One of those mechanical bale trailers that kind of loads it. And then we'll get that straw off that field. We could put solid fertilizer down on the grass fields, and we could probably stand to put slurry in the fields that we harvested. What did we get up there? Canola? I think, yeah. Field 42 over across the lane from the home place needs lime also. I'll leave that open. I'm gonna go ahead and leave that open. I'll probably be working in here today anyway. Cows look good. Nice, they're all rendering in properly. The sheep were all white. The cows are all Holsteins. Knock on wood, that's how it stays. Used the T6 blue power again this morning for the morning chores, because fence up with the baler in field 9. Working good, getting used to it. guy the lights on? Nope. Alright, we'll turn the lights off here, save electricity. We'll head over, grab the truck, and go up to field 9. Last I checked, we weren't ready to harvest on anything. Sunflower should probably be next. Then potatoes followed by corn. Probably crop moisture this morning, so we should be able to get right back on harvesting. Thought it was closer. It's not. Done up in this field because I got enough other stuff to do too. Alright, so I got on the cell phone and I called the dealership. And they do have a trailer available. So I'm gonna head down there, pick it up. Where's the... There we go. Field entrance over here. So I'll be back in a minute with that trailer. Should help make short work of this. This will hold 24 bales and really simplifies the loading process. The trick is trying to figure out the best way to kind of drive through the field, because the bales are spaced kind of far apart, but if you come at them at this angle here, I gotta put it into operating position. There we go. And then I think. There we go. Out here trying to figure out how to get to them, but actually when they're close together, you gotta stop, so maybe it's easier just to go straight down the road. I'll try that. I'm gonna work on this for a little while. That got 24 bales loaded on here. We're gonna get loads off this field, so it's gonna pay for the trailer easily. Workers done, or the helper is done with the harvest. So we'll go get the rest of the grain out of the grain tank on the harvester. Thank you. Alright, we'll take these to the barn and see what we can get for them. Aches, that trailer's long. I paid for the rental of the trailer right there easily. $10,000 for every load of bales we bring, almost, or 10,000 pounds. That's a good deal. So yeah, we've got two trips to the barn with straw bales. So we've delivered 48 or sold 48 straw bales so far. Probably made about 18,000, 19,000 pounds. Paid for the bale trailer easily with that, and starting to make some profit. We're gonna go do something else for a little while. We're gonna go get the grain into the silo. And then maybe look at doing some fertilizing or digestate spreading. I don't know if it'll take it all in this silo or not. I kind of hope it does. I'm not quite sure it did. It did. Thank goodness. Alright, so popped over to the house, had a bite to eat. Gonna get my T7 here. We're gonna put digestate down on the two fields that we harvested over here. If there's any in that trailer or not. I think it's empty. I think we put it all in the fuel container. So we will refill from there if we need to. Sure. PTO's hooked up. Whoa. Alright. It's all good. Not even sure this works. I've never tried it before. Put digestate in and the field hasn't even yet been cultivated. Find out. Should work. Should be just like putting down manure. Yep. Works for us. Two more of these should do it. I hope we have enough down here. I don't have a whole lot of digest left in that field container. Might have to go up and get some. Alright. We're able to fill this tank again. I hope it will be able to do that whole field, but that's probably wishful thinking. Took us, what, 1.5 on the other field? Might be able to do it. We'll see. How much is left in there? Maybe enough to finish that field or get most of it. We'll try. See what we can do. Looks like it ought to be enough to finish up. think that's fields 20 and 21. Done. Clean this up a little bit before we put it away. So we can get back up to field 9. And continue baling up there while we have some daylight. Tomorrow, who knows when sunflowers are going to be ready to harvest, but they'll be the next thing we're going to need to worry about. Okay, so Baylor should be over there somewhere. I guess find the line of straw swath that doesn't have bales in it, and that should lead us right to the baler. So we delivered 48 bales, means we have bale space to make 48 more, so that will definitely take us a little while. Sun's on the other side now. We'll be right back. So we're able to finish the field, which means we didn't make another 48 bales, because we would hit the limit again. So we're done. It's 7:17 in the evening. We're gonna take the harvester to Pineview Farm, clean it up, work on it a little bit, and start getting ready for the sunflower harvest. We'll try and get these bales off of here maybe tomorrow. Weather's supposed to hold, so it shouldn't be too bad. We can pay another day's lease on the trailer. Should be all right. But before it gets too much darker, let's get back to Pine View. We got, I think all the tractors are away from Pine View. We gotta get the trailers back too yet today. Get set up ready for tomorrow. Brakes! Preferred to take the A458, but I don't think the general population wants me driving down the A458 in my harvester. So we'll head down this way and take the farm track along the woods. See you once we get to Pine View Farm. Okay, so we're back at Pine View. Gonna wash this up. harvester's been a great purchase for us.